We must be knowledgeable about the history of the Bible, Bible canons. We cannot be overly simplistic or naive. I want y'all to be as educated as possible.